Another 2-2 pitch. Crushed to right field. And that is a no-doubter. Megan Grant comes home and keeps swinging a hot bat to make it 2-0 UCLA. In the air, deep to left center field. This is trouble. Off the base of the wall. Two runs score easily. And they'll hold Palacios at third. It's a two-run double for Grant. The 2-1. Ripped into the right center field gap. That gets down for a base hit. One run score. And UCLA takes the early 1-0 lead.